girl Rena again. How you all doing? I hope you all enjoying your Easter Sunday. Yeah, hi. So I'm not cooking today. I'm not doing exercise today. Today I'm gonna show you guys what I prepare for me and my family for Easter. So you know, let's see. Apparently people eat goat. Is it goat or something in Easter? I think so, but I don't eat goat, so that's why I didn't prepare goat at all. So yeah, so you guys, I hope you're enjoying your Easter with your family, with your friends, if you're with your friends, or if you're by yourself at home. I hope you're still having a good time. We know it's quarantine, so we can't get to mix up with family and friends. We just have to be ourselves at home, especially if you're by yourself. Like, if just you're by yourself at home, but cook your dinner, have fun, have your drink, play your music. Just enjoy it, really. Just enjoy it, because you can't do nothing with all this, you know, is going on right now everywhere in the world. So we just need to have fun on our own, so you can still have fun by yourself. Yeah, so let me show you guys what I cook for today for me and my family. So guys, we can check it out. Ooh, look at that. Don't you think it's so nice? Look at it. So I'm just gonna show you what we're gonna eat today by the time I come off the camera, so I can sit at a table. Yeah, so let's go and see. All right guys, as you can see, look at it, this is our dinner. I can't wait to set the table and then for us to start enjoying our dinner. I hope you guys are enjoying your dinner too. God bless you all as you sit together on the table with your family, or if you're by yourself, God bless you too. Enjoy your dinner. Don't forget to pray for your dinner. Yeah, this is my dinner, guys. As you can see, my dinner is popping. So yeah, what I need to say, so if you guys want to see how I cook, maybe I fried my prawns, or how I season my prawns or something, or maybe my mustard, maybe my beans, kidney beans, or spinach. I already did a video about spinach, or jello fries, or my crawfish is right there. Please let me know. Just put comment on this video so I can try to cook one of all these foods. If about maybe 5 of you or 10 of you pick one, let's say for instance prawns or mackerel or whatever things on the table, so I'm gonna try to cook that and I show you how I season all the food. As you can see, this is my dinner. I can cook our dinner, sorry. It's our dinner for all of us, guys. As you watching me, just sit down, get a plate, okay? Get a plate, let's eat, guys. Get a plate. Yeah, this is it for my small family. As you can see, we got a few options on the table. Yeah, so once I finish with you guys, I'm gonna set up a table for us to have a lovely Easter dinner. As you can see, everybody's waiting for me just to finish all this, guys, to finish my vlog, then they can sit down and eat too. Yeah, see, there is beans right there. Yep, there is. Oh, let's go and see what I cooked today, guys. I've got a little surprise for you guys. Oh, the first one, this is not spinach. Look at that. This is beans, it's kidney beans, guys. I'm gonna grab a spoon so I can turn it around so you guys can see. Go back in here. Let's see. This one is kidney beans. I cooked it with a tomato sauce. Look, it's kidney beans. As you can see there, that's kidney beans. And then I have oxtails. Look, oxtails right here is in the sauce as well. And I have spinach, of course, guys. Look at my lovely spinach up there. My spinach is looking popping. Look. And then here we go. I have some plantain right there. Plantain, and I have some shrimps, prawns, fried prawns. Is really nice. Look at it, it was a lot. I finished it when I was cooking it because I love prawns. Woof. And then here we have fish. We call this one mackerel. This is a mackerel fish. It's really nice, guys. Look at it, it's popping over there in the plate. So our little cucumber and cherry tomatoes right there. And here we have jello fries. Look at that, Jello Fries is popping too. Look at my Jello Fries, guys. Check it out, guys. Then we have roast potatoes. That's a roast potato right here. As you can still, I don't like my roast potato to be too crunchy. So that's what just cooked it like that. And here we have ribs. It's a barbecue ribs, by the way, guys. These are barbecue ribs in right here. Right here. We're gonna eat. And then right here, I have my oh my god, I actually forgot. I put inside. Sorry, guys. I have my chicken right there. So that is jerk chicken, basically, guys. It's kind of like a little bit light because I put less jerk seasoning inside. As you can see, that's my jerk chicken right there. So yeah, this is all my dinner, guys. Look at it. Oh yeah, I have the last one. Remember last time when I made spinach, guys? I told you guys you can eat with it, whatever. I think I mentioned something like called kwanga, and I was like, I'm gonna show you guys in my next video what kwanga looks like. This is kwanga, guys. This is how kwanga look like. They made it with I think it's cassava. Yeah, it's cassava. Like the pounded, something like that. Guys, I'm back again. I just want to say thank you so much for watching your girl Renegade again. So I'm gonna have to go enjoy your Easter. You know, I'm gonna enjoy my dinner too because I haven't eaten. Like, I'm just waiting for the dinner for me to eat my belly running empty. Tonight, I am walking away. 9 to 5, mine and I grind, yeah. Tonight I might fall in love, depending on how you hold me. I'm glad that I'm calming down. Can't let no one come control me. Keep dancing and call it love.